Can't you sleep either?
I thought you were asleep.
No, I thought you were. Why can't you sleep?
I have a bad feeling.
What?
It's as if something is hanging over us.
I feel it too.
Something about Aslan, something dreadful that I don't want to think about.
I thought you went to love this afternoon.
You think he's sick?
I'm not sure. What was that he said about not being with us at the battle? You don't think he would leave us now, do you?
I don't think so.
I think we should go and take a look around. Let's see if we can find him.
Good idea.
Look, there he is. Quiet.
What is he doing? Aslan!
Oh, children, why are you here?
We couldn't sleep.
Please let us stay for a short while.
Well, I should be glad for some company tonight, but promise to leave when I tell you.
But you're not leaving, are you?
I hope to return.
Promise?
Aslan, are you ill?
No, I'm sad and lonely.
Oh, Aslan, what's wrong?
I have a journey ahead tonight. I must go now. You may follow for a distance, but whatever happens, you must not intervene and make sure you are not seen.
Incantation. What deeper magic?
That when a willing victim who committed no treachery is killed in place of a traitor, that death itself would start working backwards. And now to business. The witch will be on her way to battle our army at Baruna. There is an old Narnian saying, while the witch is away, the cat will play.